An app from Google that compares your face to famous works of art has really gone viral this week. But for Texans, it is off limits because the app would likely violate Texas law. The program uses face scanning technology to compare your selfie to a database of classic paintings. But Texas has a law that bans companies from capturing biometric information and using it for commercial purposes.
Oh, that's interesting. Well, how does the new GM of the Texans